He was pushing 7, and I was barely 5. When he rode up on his broomstick horse and said, "You want to ride?" His boots made a funny sound. They were his daddy's size. His hat kept slipping down below his eyes. We rode off in the sunset down the sidewalk. I laughed at him every time he talked. His 2 front teeth were missing, but he had the cutest smile. And I thank the cowboy for the ride. He was 17 the next time he showed up, and I had never seen inside a pickup truck. Oh, he was tall and handsome, smiling cuter than before, and he'd grown up to fit the boots he wore. We rode off in the sunset down the highway. We took our time getting home the back way. Later on in the front porch swing, he pulled me to his side, and I thanked the cowboy for the ride. He'd loved me since a child, and I'd always felt the same. So we settled down and hitched our dreams together. We raised 2 broomstick cowboys and 1 little cowboy girl. To know God paints the sunsets of the world. He's almost 67. I admit the 39. He loves me like a child, and I still feel the same. But he smiles a little slower at the twinkle in my eyes. But we still saddle up from time to time. We ride off in the sunset in the evening. Stars as bright as if we'd never seen. I never fail to say before I go to sleep at night, I love you, cowboy, thank you for the ride. I love you, cowboy, thank you.